Don't feel disappointed about anything. Look at me. Don't be disappointed about anything. You are blessed in my life. God is with you.
Amen.
Look at me. I say God is with you.
Hallelujah.
You get married, don't take like you can't. You want. And that one, you can travel with that one because you want to travel like.
Amen.
Oh, amen. Give the Lord a hand of praise. Thank you, Jesus. Say thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
I'm going to pray for the sick now. I'm checking the time. If you had a demonic attacks, and you are sick and the devil is bothering you, I want you to have that faith that tonight you'll be free before you go.
Amen.
Somebody say amen. Amen. Say, amen. Amen. The Lord will set you free. Before you go,
amen.
Say thank you, Jesus.
Thank,
thank
you, Jesus.
Say thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Because this place is too small, but we will control it. If you want to be prayed for, lift up your hands.
Amen.
Thank you,
Jesus. Hallelujah.
Believe the touch. It is not me going to set you free. That is Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Lift up your hands. Take this thing away. Let me pray for you so that I'll be free from the power of darkness and then you can get married.
Amen.
You need to give your mother grandchildren.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
The favor of God is upon you.
Amen.
God has blessed you. You don't lack anything. You see, by the end of this year, you're going to own your own house. Mm. Glory!
Amen.
Yeah. Amen.
Amen.
From now to the end of this year. Do you believe that?
Hallelujah.
I'm not talking about any house. I'm talking about a big house. The house that is more bigger than you.
Thank you.
And people see this is the house, they won't believe it's you.
Amen.
You say you're a small girl, how can you have this house? There's a house that you have been desiring to have. And God will give you that house. Very beautiful house.
Amen. Amen.
But imagine you have a beautiful house and no husband. It's not nice, right?
Yeah.
You need a handsome husband, right? Women are looking for TikTok, man. Eh? We shop like this, they don't want. God is saving you and God is touching you tonight. There are so many things that are coming upon you. God loves you so much.
Amen.
Amen.
I see your spirit setting free from the power of darkness here tonight.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
There's a certain demon that has been tormenting you. I see that demon going out from you now. That demon is leaving you now.
Amen.
Thank you,
glory.
Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus. Give me oil. I see that demon leaving you now. You are free in the name of Jesus. You are free in the name of Jesus. You are free from the power of darkness. In the name of Jesus. Loose all Satan out in the name of Jesus. Loose Satan. Thank you, Jesus. I bring any demonic powers, any demonic attacks upon your life. In the name of Jesus! You saw Satan! Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Bless your name, O God.
Check yourself, if something just left you. You don't feel it?
Jesus.
Huh? You are even feeling heaviness on yourself when you came here. Now it's gone. Huh? You are free.
Yeah.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Glory to Jesus.
Hallelujah. Amen. Praise
God. God is going to bless you. You're going to have a good mind as your husband.
Amen.
See, you are a little bit dark, but the one I'm seeing is fair.
Amen.
He's a light skin already. I don't even know if that's a white or what, no, white or whatever. But if it's a white man, nobody must come and say no. Because God is going to give you a man. There's a man that is looking at you, but not looking at that man. He's really looking at you, but not looking at you. Something is happening. After this thing is broken now, your soul, your spirit will be free.
Amen.
Glory. So you have to get ready because very soon you're getting married.
Glory.
Hallelujah. Jesus. Receive the touch in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
Give the Lord a hand of praise here tonight. Are you here tonight?